So the next artist was a session guitarist for many, many years. He was part of a group of session musicians called the Wrecking Crew. And he started some doing things on his own. I knew him the first time from a song called Rhinestone Cowboy. But this is one of his anti-war songs called Galveston.
The other thing about Glenn Campbell is that he is another artist who brought really more country type music into the homes of most of America.
Right.
And really made it mainstream. He even had the Glenn Campbell Good Time Hour. And people who thought they were like, you know, real hippies and this and that would sit around and listen to Ray Clark and people like that. So, and by the way, he was probably one of the best guitarists around by far.
Glenn Campbell or Ray Clark?
Glenn Campbell. Or Ray Clark.
Or Ray Clark was known, yeah.
So, in any event, but this is an anti-war song, and you got to listen to it. It's got a beautiful tune, so sometimes you say, oh, it's a beautiful song, but it actually is an anti-war song. You ready, Butch?
Ready.
Yeah.